stick at center ice. Carroll puts a hit on Amadio. Amadio turns around, and here we go. Throw down. There's going to be a penalty here on Amadio, who's got Carroll's helmet off, giving him a couple of kidney shots. Carroll trying to hold his balance. Amadio takes him down in one punch at the last second. 14:32 to go in the second. I think Amadio is going to get a retaliation penalty on Carroll. This should be a Bears power play if I watched it right. 5:28 gone by in the second period. Tied at one.